Stop throwing children out of their homes, Wells Fargo. Why are you evicting our children, Wells Fargo? Ask them why they're throwing children out of their homes. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our children, Wells Fargo. Stop throwing disabled seniors out of their homes. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our neighbors, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting disabled seniors, Wells Fargo. Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Why are you throwing children out of their homes, Wells Fargo? Why are you throwing disabled grandparents out of their homes? Why are you throwing children out of their homes, Wells Fargo? Why are you throwing disabled grandparents out of their homes? Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our neighbors, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting our children, Wells Fargo. Wells Fargo is a racist, predatory lender. Wells Fargo paid the U.S. Department of Justice $175 million to settle charges of discriminatory lending. Why are you throwing children out of their homes, Wells Fargo? Why are you throwing disabled seniors out of their homes, Wells Fargo? Stop evicting our children, Wells Fargo. Why are you throwing children out of their homes, Wells Fargo? Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one in evictions. Stop evicting our children, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting disabled seniors like Bernetta Adolph. Stop evicting disabled seniors like Larry Fox. Ask them why they're throwing children out of their homes. Ask Wells Fargo, why are you throwing children out of their homes? Why are you throwing disabled grandparents out of their homes, Wells Fargo? Wells Fargo is number one in foreclosures, number one.